Good evening, everybody. My name is Gurung, and I give you a name of Samriddhi, a masculine name, which I have abandoned since last 3 years. When you are important to job, go to the school, and try to get a job, she is likely to have purchasing and often opposite experiences. She is bullied, harassed, and excluded. I also do not purchasing, and I would like to add in bodies due to bullying and in Nepal because I was feminine. The family wanted to marry me to a man whose I could never imagine. The school teachers used to say, why I could not be just like a little boy. The classmate used to call me name Chaka. There is a calculated system of prejudice that lies behind this name calling. I used to ask myself, why is it acceptable for transgender to be treated so low? But totally unacceptable for us to be a student, teacher, lawyer, and a part of Indian family. So I used to avoid college and go to Rattan Park, a school park in the center of Kathmandu, to avoid all the bullying and any calling targeted to me. In late 2000, me and another 1,000 friends meet Sunil Baba something inside the Rattan Park, who talk about sex, gender, and sexuality, being a gay, lesbian, and transgender. He talked about violence and how to respond. He also talked about HIV and sepsis, and gave us life-saving condom, which we were not aware until then, did not know much about HIV and sepsis either. Meeting him was life-changing experience. First time I realized that I was a normal human being, and there is nothing wrong with me. Sunil Baba also started talking about being organizing and challenging the social prejudice and fighting against discrimination and violence. We saw the light of freedom. And in September 2001, we formed Gurung Society under his leadership. In last 14 years, Gurung Society has inspired the unspoken attitude that LGBTI are between an inferior. They don't have ability, stability, order demand, and leadership skills, and they are too weak. These assumptions are produced by deep-rooted prejudices. Now, I don't hide myself, I don't avoid pain. I don't abandon classes and masses. I have people to understand the diversity and acceptance. We are all human, we are all equal. I live my life fully and enjoy my freedom. Gurung Society is working to uplift people like me by personal counseling and care, by changing law and policy, by promoting human rights and dignity, by providing income generation skill and leadership skill, by fighting prejudice and unwholesome practices. By mainstreaming LGBTI from private space to politics. More than 8% of the population is believed to be LGBTI, but LGBTI is occupied 0% of government job or a private sector. They have not even reached the level of population 8. No LGBTI seat in village level, municipality level, or district level, or national level government administration, or at university, or at home, or at bank. There has been one man who ever becomes member of parliament of any country in the whole Asia. That was Mr. Sunil Baba in 2008 in Nepal parliament. This process of exclusion is unacceptable and must change. It is obvious that discrimination exists. LGBTI do not have opportunity that many straight men and women have. And LGBTI that do not conform to the system who try to deal with accepted patterns are stigmatized as of and unnatural. LGBTI need no protections that men and women do not need. What we need are lot of protocols from discrimination and violence to guarantee our right to life, equal opportunity to education, job and health care, safe working condition, and provision for dignified representation. LGBTI need these things equally. In 21st December 2007, on Gurung Society deputation, the Pakistan could make historic decisions, becoming the first country in the world to recognize art in the population. LGBTI people are natural, and all our government change all discriminatory law and policy. Gurung Society will continue to make change for our good, and will continue championing greater freedom. We, the LGBTI people, are with you all to make difference, and hope you equally value our existence and collaborate with us in every aspect of life. Thanks so much.